A day at work can be tough enough without a panda clinging to your leg. One worker at a research base in China was trying to set up lunch for a family of pandas, but kept getting held back. On his heels the whole time was an adorable baby. Eventually, the employee manages to set up the bamboo feast just before picking the little one up and setting him off to the side. Maybe he was just looking for an appetizer. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.